The town crier came to the front steps to announce the birth of the future King of England.